Simmons on the game. Suck Mac, everybody. Okay, so this is a challenge. No one survived this disaster, as you know. I am continuing on from the last one. This is the next day. It's still the 19th of the recording dates. But this will not go out until the 23rd. No, 24th, because the 23rd was the last episode, because I had both of the escape prison episode going out. I have to make. If you don't know what you missed, you can always look at the last one. It was right. Okay, so it is all in the game, as you can tell, it's still there, it's still showing when I asked it. Because I did a double recording. I don't know why I did that. Okay, so I'm going to put on back some music on, like I did yesterday's video. So if you guys are curious, I'm gonna do here, so I am gonna go to a different one. This time all of these will be in the description if you guys are curious what music I'm using on my videos. They'll all be in the description as a doc. So yes, it will be in the description. You can always watch it later. Feel free to get. I'm never gonna die eventually, I think. I'm gonna get my charger and I'll be right back. Okay, I got my phone charger on. I may reach out here in a moment. I don't know what to do here because I'm charging my phone at the same time, so it's on my computer. That's what happens. If you guys ever curious what my Mac community was, that would be what I suggested for you. I'm hoping that you did get suggested. I didn't start doing information until, let's see here. Until 2016, near 2016 I think, when I did it. This was 2016. Information, so and I do have some church song don't do church, I'm sorry, but it's the way I'm doing it with the music. I can't get copyrighted with this music, so I'm hoping I can get copyrighted. I'm talking copyrighted, but if I do, I fix it anyways. That's the way sometimes see it. My Burby Time mod got copyrighted. I am using music sometimes, it is copyrighted. I do, I just try to changes. If you guys are curious what I do keep my videos. So if you like, email my videos too, check them out to your friends who can't use YouTube. Say they're not allowed to use it. Go and give me an email. This is my email. So if you guys are curious, this is my email. Email me that email. That email saying that you want a video of mine. And I'll give it to you. I'll give you one of my videos. But I will delete it after a month. So basically, if this video is recorded on the 19th of the month of June, I will delete it. Okay, actually, no. If it was posted on June 23rd, 4th or 23rd, I'm depending. If it was posted, if you watch it, if it was posted on the day, I record on it every day. I record more viewers every day. So, this ain't exact date when it was posted. It was actually posted probably on the 19th or 18th. Depends. But whenever it was scheduled, if this video was scheduled, this video is scheduled for June the 24th. So it'll be deleted on July the 24th. Not July 19th, so don't panic. I would delete it in a month of its schedule. So you guys saw I got to the top of the schedule. Okay. So there is a way. Guys, I'm a man music. If Hey, if you know, I'm not a virgin doll, so think about that name. I have no clue what I'm doing now. I think it's still going. Okay, we have Sunny Ranch here. If I missed something, I'm sorry. I'm always doing some nose. Driving something here. Yeah, it's some type of storm. Probably a flood. We haven't had that for a while. Go ahead and hop on there. Let's bet those to stay right here first. Depends what you're doing. Those towers never survive on a flood or anything. This, you have checks on the roof because it's the way it collides. So I'm sorry, I think it is. Where's the tornado? That's crazy. Corey's gonna die eventually. Okay, guys, if you care how long this video will last, it will last the length of this song. 14, 16, so it won't last very long. It may even get a timer now and start using timers because it never works. Oh, I lost her. Okay. Wait for the storm wind. Has officially ended. Those are the survivors of this one. Okay, that's what should be coming up eventually after the survivors list of show. So let's see what the survivors were. It looks like there was a little steam there from something we have no clue. Let's see what this disaster rope is. But if you guys are curious, it should be at 5:56. Not sorry, you messed up too long. Okay, it looks like it's a double disaster at some time. Of area here. Looks like an unfinished building. So it will be a double disaster. Whoever it is, I'm gonna be inside for this one. Yeah, pie. Be as curious if you can always look at these. And it really means that there's something up here you can go up on. I got killed somehow. Okay, it's a blizzard. Now, a double disaster could be an earthquake, volcano. Thank you. get up here real quick to see if there's... You know, it looks like they fixed the volcano glitch, I guess. Whee! Hurry up! It's on! Hurry up! Hurry up! I don't want to miss anything. You guys probably are saying, no, Monkey Slow 7, why are you doing that? We'll be back at this weird place and it's gonna be a flip. Alright, y'all. Okay, so we got a new map here. Maybe we should take a whole bunch of quartz. Flying around. Okay, guys, if you guys don't know what I'm doing here right now, I'm doing something else on my phone here, so I get back to the music here. Yes, you do get a longer time. By luck, don't push your luck on that though. I'm gonna quickly hide here because I don't know what to. There's a volcano. These guys convened in yesterday. Thank you. I didn't make it to the survivors list when he killed me. I killed it 2 seconds away. As you can see, that you could, it's possible to survive from there, but people come and push me out of the way. That crap. But it is possible you can just stand on the volcano and survive. It's a very survival skill on Roblox. But don't not do that in low. Like, you will end up dying like a maniac. Except we never knew what this storm is here, so we're gonna head. We're gonna head back here and start up depending what storm is too, sometimes it's fire. It's a mystery. If it's the storm, we'll never survive. We're actually gonna have a chance. We fall off the building, and the building falls out. When it falls out, we were dead. I just better stand here. It's a tsunami! It's a tsunami! Wave! Bad idea.
Sounds like bad idea to rave.
Maybe you know it's coming from that direction, but don't worry, that tower's safe. It's me or not, though. That's a bad idea to stay on there. I don't know what happened here. It was a tsunami. That's why it looks like the big waves. It is my preview again. Because the character thought it is my preview again. And played once more. That means we must be at the end. Okay, this is Monster 7 here, and it's all in the game with me. See my survival skills, and next one will probably be another escape game. This time I will talk on it. It'll be another escape game. And let's do this next time, and let's do this again. Now, if you don't know what's up with the band, this band against my desk. This a little bit, just out of so if sound effects and it just hurt. I don't know why I did it. Okay, so I did survive, and then I survived. I survived that one. Okay, I am second place at the end of this video, so have a nice day. Ah.